Hi guys, welcome again to my YouTube channel. I'm going to show you today my trip in Armenia. So, we are on our way to the Aragats Mountain. Og grabe kaayo ang place, guys. Everywhere ang mga wildflowers like lavenders, angel's breath, naapod mga flock of sheep. So, pagsaka na mo ani nga mountain, Aragats Mountain, it took us around 2 hours nga galibot-libot ani hantud maka-reach aning peak of the Aragats Mountain. So since bisan summer mini ari, still diha pa snow na habilin. Or I must say kaning area na gihapon ni siya snow bisag mag-summer because of the highest peak maybe. So diyan na niabot na ta sa Aragats Mountain. So mao ni diri ang Kari Lake. Grabe katugnaw ang hangin, guys, as in bugnaw gyud kaayo siya. And here it is, the place is so serene, it's very nice. Kani among tour guide tan-aw siya og asa mi pwede magkaon og lunch kay before on our way here to the mountains namalit sa mi og para lunch kay what they said medyo layo-layo gyud ning lugar from the proper city of Yerevan. So, mao ni among pwesto. It was a very nice place where we had our lunch. Nagyud sa tupad sa Kari Lake. So, nag-set up lang mi dihag bato and gilatag ang among mga pagkaon. And here it is.
Yay! Say hi to Philippines!
So kani siya, guys, amo ni siyang kauban nga French fellow nga friend sa among tour guide. So apil lang pud siya na mo og eat sa lunch. So here are our pictures. Very nice one. So we're on our way down. Ihapit mi og nay mga flock of sheep. Nagpa-picture mi sa bata nga shepherd. Og you need to have to give a little drum or a money para makapapicture niya. And kaning area po, we're going to the fortress. Nice kaayo ang mga palibot, guys. As in, you will see mga fresh flowers, good like mga lavenders, lavender fields, mga angel's breath. So there, this is Umbered Fortress.
Lavenders.
Grabe, ma-amaze ko yun ka, guys, sa ilahang mga flowers. Like, naras daplin-daplin. Makakita rataan ni ato sa Philippines when naani sa mga flower shop. But here, naarag yun sa ilahang kilid-kilid. Kanipod siya, guys, mauni ang Vara Mission Church. Mauni church located near the fortress along with the Arkasian River. After me dito sa Umbered Fortress, here we are in Armenian alphabet. So, naadiri ilang gina-showcase po ang mga alphabet letters sa Armenia. So, here it is. Let's watch it.
So, kani ilang Armenian alphabets, it consists of 36 letters, but eventually 2 more letters that are made into symbols. So, they have 31 consonants and 7 vowels.
So, nagpa-picture lang mi diring dapita. And now, we are heading to unsa ni nga church.
Mao ni siya ang Sagmo Savank Monastery or ilang gitawag as Jonas Monastery. Daan ni siya na-locate sa Aragatsan province. So, try tag-sulod. Managkot po ta. Kay first time ta makaanhi ani nga church. Mao daw na basta first time ka makaanha og other church, of course you have to respect and pay some prayer.
So after mo dito ng church guys, among giingnan ang among tour guide kung cherry. Makapasbay ba mi for cherry picking. So diha mi mga balay na agian nga naay daghang cherry. So might as well had the cherry picking. And grabe, guess what? This is it. A very huge plantation of cherries.
Ah, cherry picking.
Hala, kabuang jud mo kaon ana.
One eternity later.
And we're back to the city from the Aragats Mountain. So, since muuli na mi tomorrow for back to Dubai, so niagi mi sa ilang mga grocery stores or one of their mall para makapamalit og pasalubong para sa Dubai. So, at the same time, suroy-suroy po sa ilang mall. So, here it is. And we'll also go for dinner. The next morning, the enemy said airport guys, so Yerevan, we're heading back to Dubai for a 3 hours flight. So padong nami mo check in, padong nami mo sulod sa aeroplano. So thank you Armenia for giving us the chance to visit you. Hope to be back once again soon. So we're here in Sharjah. Thanks God for the safe trip. We landed safely and now on our way home to our place. Thank you again guys for watching and see you again on my next video.